The baddest woman on the planet is back.
Ronda's ready to take names and break arms.
The following champion versus champion contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
Rousey doesn't get paid by the hour, looking to end this quick.
I'm not sure anyone can stop Ronda Rousey.
I've never agreed with you more, Saxton.
Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control.
And representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Io Sky.
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple-time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there is truly no limit to the future success of Io Sky, especially with Damage Control by her side. Well, lover or hater, Sky has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the Sky about to assert control. No holds barred, you know that. When two superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart limb by limb.
That's right, Michael. This is one of the most dangerous matches you can have here in WWE. The damage goes way beyond typical scrapes and bruises. This could have some serious long-term ramifications.
Ooh! Stiff kick. Oh.
She anticipated that one.
She's back in, ready to go.
Man, what a hit.
So impressive.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Just hot shot him to the outside.
The Blue Brand is in the house tonight, so don't even think about turning the channel, people.
Re-entering the ring now.
Big form.
And Rousey is now dictating the pace.
This is the intensity Ronda Rousey is known for.
And what a time maneuver there. He might be in control now.
Yeah, Rousey put some real fire behind that one. Good defense. And a spinning back kick, too. Oh!
Sky able to steer clear.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Big clothesline.
Oh! Incredible pressure being put on Sky.
This is a more daunting task than Io running for.
Targeting the body.
Roundhouse kick, man.
An elbow drop and then look at the knee strikes.
Taking out the knee.
She steers clear of that one.
Takedown. Into the cross space. Gets cinched in. This could be over.
This would be.
Fighting desperately. She rolls her way out of the submission and takes control.
Ooh. Rousey taking no prisoners.
Rousey looking very cerebral. But the intensity
has been raised to a no, no.
What was that you were about to say, Saxton?
You gotta be kidding me.
Back
slide, shoulders down.
Quick count out after one. And no count outs means she has the whole outside to play with. She's taking things to ringside. She's into the ring again.
Oh, my God.
Io can't seem to gain the upper.
All right, snapping her back to reality.
This isn't a pose off.
Oh. Boom, that kick.
Out of the way in time.
Say nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
What's she looking for under the ring?
Looks like she's ready to collect some morals with that hockey stick.
Io moved at the right time. Brutal assault from the baddest woman on the planet.
No mercy being shown by Ronda.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a...
Position it. Top rope heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
On the table! Devastating impact through the table.
That was a statement maneuver if I ever saw one.
Just a blitz of offense on Io.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now.
Boom! Boom!
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Oh, my God.
Boom!
She did her homework there. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
She'll take things into the ring.
Ronda taking charge.
There is a lot in Ronda's chamber, and she is unloading it all.
I do not like the looks of this.
That chair's gonna be used as a weapon.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Face first into the chair.
Escapes in a nick of time.
And back into the ring she goes.
Oh, chair to the ribs. Is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh!
Io has lost any control of this match.
This is a more daunting task than Io bargained for.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
And she's developed a pattern of going after the arm.
Things taking a turn for her now. Climbs back inside.
Right to the back.
Oh!
Sky able to steer clear.
Ronda had that scouted. Beautiful elbows. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Uh-oh.
Knee lift to the body. Nice.
Elbow to the leg, and look at this, just attacking the knee. What a shot.
She saw that one coming.
Oh, straight forward. In the ring now. Good night. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Into the ring again. Double axe handle. Io can't seem to gain the upper hand here.
This is a more daunting task than Io bargained for.
Here we go!
Splash!
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
From the top!
Coming down with incredible force!
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. Spinning back kick, too.
Ronda taking charge. Ronda showing just how lethal she is. And she's put a spotlight on Io.
Yeah, easy to see where her focus is on now.
Avoiding contact. You only got one. Top bicycle knee strike. See a drop kick connects.
Off the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Ooh. Ooh.
Targeting the arm with a big stomp. Io has lost any control of this match.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Kick to the back. Turns the tables on Rousey.
There's a snapmare.
Basement drop kick.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
That's all it takes.
You only got one.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
I have no clue how much lawn work needs to be done in this one, but we have a shovel now.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Scott able to steer clear.
Got to be better than that. Wow, the ref got hit hard there. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Kick right to the mat. Completely out of Io's side just yet.
Now's a chance for Io to get back into this match.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
The WWE Universe always says they want tables. It looks like he's giving them what they want. The table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Rousey taking no prisoners.
No mercy being shown by Ronda. Oh my, a jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Oh, extra luster behind that kick. Strong.
My goodness.
What a crossbody. Look at this, just unloading. Oh my, what elevation!
Rousey to the top. First up top. The table carefully being placed in the corner. Bad intentions, no doubt. Io's been on the receiving end for a bit now.
This is a more daunting task than Io bargained for.
Table behind her now in the line of fire.
Good God. Doesn't matter what she's prepared for, I guarantee she didn't see that coming.
Yeah, but to introduce a table into a match, we
take off. Splash!
Steer clear of that.
Attacks one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
While the table beats out.
Both wrists captured. And that was nasty.
And Io's offense gets fought off. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Oh, man. Low clothesline.
Oh, my God. The table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table. It's a barbecue.
At the local medical facility. Made her pay for her mistake. Coming back in the ring.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Just a blitz of offense on Io here.
Io has to start volleying back somehow.
Fires back with a crucial elbow. Ooh! Rana had that scouted.
She won't be for long.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me. The table.
Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Through the table.
And that was more than just extreme. That was cover.
Is that enough? Your career.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
A valiant effort, but you can't deny that the earlier distraction had catastrophic repercussions throughout the match.